behalf of the Garden City Adopt Award, we want to commend you.
Thank you very much.
We want to appreciate you for your efforts, you know, to make life easy and bearable for the people as we go through this difficult season of our life. From our records available for us, we know you have reached out to over 2,000 persons, all manner of stuff. Mm. So I want to find out, what is the motivation behind this? Because we know in 2018, we have given an award as at the Garden City Awards, Humanity and Advocacy. So what is the motivation behind this, sir?
God bless you, Garden City Award. I want to appreciate you for coming. The truth is this, what giving is not just for the season, like the COVID season, but what happened now is that the season really need us more, to give more than before. Remember, that was in November, precisely in November, we gave out some, we did some Widows Empowerment Program. We went to 4 markets.
Fantastic.
To give money to market women to empower their business so they can be able to do better in December. Then in the month of March, precisely 26th of March, I was in Bayelsa to give fuel to about 1,000 keke riders.
Mm.
Just to help them, and they were so excited and so happy. And by the grace of God, last week Tuesday, I can't be precise about the date, but I know in the month of April, I've been able to give out some money. We do online giveaway. We're giving cash 5,000 to people, sending your account numbers, we're sending money to people, so that we can be able to cushion the effects of these COVID issues. Because a lot of people right now, I've been in the studio for a while, and what I have received is pathetic. A lady sent in a message that she had a baby, a premature baby, and she needed money for milk. She does not have money to buy milk, and things are so difficult, no food to eat. Okay, we sent her some money, and she was so excited. In fact, she was commending the church and the man of God. I said, wow, the season is difficult. The season is difficult. So what we needed to do now, and what I'm doing personally, is to intensify our rate of giving from the previous one, because then it is not really as the way it is now. Things are hard. So right now we have to intensify. That's why it's okay. Before we give out food, stuffs and all that, but now let's give money. Go and buy what you want to buy.
A role model in ministry and happy ministry. And what you're doing so far, believe me, you sir, you have touched lives. You have impacted heaven to men in this difficult time. What is the message of hope to those who are going through this season? What is the message of hope about how they should comport themselves and go through this season?
The Bible said in Ecclesiastes chapter 3, it said there is time for everything. In season, there is a season, and seasons are seasonal. So what do I mean by that? In this season of COVID-19, is a season that must pass away. What we are facing now is not a persecution, it's a tribulation. Tribulation is when everybody is involved, both Christians, Muslims, other religions are involved. But if it is a persecution, it's when only the Christians are involved or the Muslims are involved. So what we are facing now is a tribulation. Everyone is involved. In fact, the whole world has been shut down. After the rainy season, the sunny season will come. After the sunny season, the rainy season will come. It's seasonal. The season is going to be over. I just want to encourage all the believers, you're Christian, you're Muslim, you have to be faithful to your God. You have to be committed to your God. You have to be committed to the things you know about your God. No matter what we see, it will pass away. So I want to advise politicians, please, if they can be able to go with this measure, borrow it a little and see how it will work. This battle is beyond governmental law, principles, constitution. This battle is religious battle. Less politicians, please, I want to appeal to you people. It's not about the money. If we go in this way, a time will come, we'll have the money, it will not be useful. Let's look at the masses, the people, their needs. You were voted, as a governor, you were voted for the people. You are not voting for yourself. It's not about having the money and not caring about anybody's feeling, whether they will die in their house, I don't go, and my family is safe, we have enough food in the house. No, no, no. There's an affliction that will come. Money can't save you. There is a time money fails.
Mm.
Money can give you the best woman, but can't give you a wife. Money can give you the best car you need, can't guarantee you safe journey. Money can give you an orthopedic bed, but can't give you sound sleep.
Mm.
Money can give you a good house, they can't give you rest. Money. Garden City, in fact, I have to commend you. You have been so good and so nice. In fact, your platform is a heavy and a very strong platform. You can see my award here, it has been here. Yeah, this award was given to me in 2018 and I've appreciated it to date. I've received many awards, but one of the awards I appreciate so much is from Garden City. Why do I say so? Garden City is one platform that is unique, is one platform that is organized, is one platform that is after humanitarian services. I want to appreciate them and we are fully in support of Garden City. Come rain, come sunshine, we are there. God bless you.